Gaudiladi Kadavitar was born into this New York state in 1656 to a Mohawk father, the Christian Algonquin mother, who gave to her a sense of the living God. She was baptized at 20 years of age, and to escape persecution, she took refuge in St. Francis Xavier Mission near Montreal. There she worked, faithful to the traditions of her people, also renouncing her religious convictions until her death at the age of 24. Leading a simple life, Gaudeli remained faithful to her love for Jesus, to prayer, and to daily mass. Her greatest wish was to know and to do what pleased God. Gaudeli nous impressionne par l'action de la grâce dans sa vie.
Kateri impresses us by the action of grace in her life, in spite of the absence of external help, and by the courage of her vocation, so unusual in her culture. In her, faith and culture enrich each other. May her example help us to live where we are, loving Jesus without denying who we are. Saint Kateri, Protectress of Canada, and the first Native American saint, we entrust to you the renewal of the faith in the First Nations and in all of North America. May God bless the First Nations.
Dans les Premières Nations et dans toute l'Amérique du Nord, que Dieu bénisse les Premières Nations.